今私はヒューストンロケッツの練習してるところに来ています。 So this is the Japanese TV and Japanese fans will be all watching you. I just want to ask a few questions. So you're very athletic, you are a great dunker and can play multiple positions on the court. What are you doing to bring your skills up to the next level for the rest of the season and for the off season?
Just to keep doing what I'm doing. I've been playing this league for a long time, so I just got to continue to do the things that are my strengths and just try to work on my weaknesses in all time.
So after leaving the NBA in 2009, you experienced some struggle and a lot in overseas, but you were able to return in 2012. Can we hear a little bit about that journey?
It was a long journey. It was some time that I was able to go overseas and mature a little bit, get older. It seems like once I went over there, I was a little kid, but when I came back, I was a man. So those years that I was there, I was able to learn a lot, made some good friends, learned some good lessons, and it ended up helping me once I got back in the NBA.
Okay. So it's my first time in Houston. Can you like recommend me places to go in Houston or places you like to go?
Houston is a great city. I'm born and raised here. It's a lot of places you can do. It's a lot of good places to eat. You can always go to the Houston Aquarium. You can go to the Houston Art Museum. That's really dope. You can go to NASA to go see some of the spaceships that, you know, obviously NASA is obviously in Houston. So it's a lot of different places. The weather's nice out now, so you know, I would definitely go sightsee. I think you might like what you see.
Oh, thank you. Can we just get a tag or a comment for the Japanese fans watching?
Konnichiwa, Japan. Keep watching the Houston Rockets. Very big year for us. Thank you for support.
Arigato,
Japan. Arigato. Keep watching Rockets and TV.